Alright guys, finally, Wig Boy going out. Once again, thanks to Rosmar. Shout out guys, follow his Facebook. And
of course, truly by Nescafe, cappuccino tayo, may mga juicy la Nesty. We're here guys, Toyota Calamba. Pick a price, so yun nakuha natin, scarf. And yan, kuha natin ating coffee. Alright. Good, Bob?
Yes.
Grabe guys, mga release ng Toyota today.
Sabi. Tinatanong ko.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's mine. 9 release for today. Alright. Saan nakalagay yung mga ano nito? Yung mga tools, yung mga jack.
Either nandito sa ilalim ng upuan o nandito sa
ilalim. Anyway, makakalikot ko naman pero oh, may ganun.
Saan natatanggal to? Tatanggalin mo siya,
kaya
kabilaan.
Ah, o parang ini-snap. Right. Okay, sige.
Wala, nandun sa ilalim.
Ah, sige, kakalasin ano.
Hindi, ano lang yun dun. Yung iusag mo na yung upuan, iangat mo lang yung parang may naka-clip dun. Na yung parang nadikit, parang sa damit.
Oo, oh, dito?
Hindi, dun sa kabila. Sa driver
side. Ah, sa driver side. Okay. Kasi tingnan ko lang yung sa hood. 15A, okay.
Inject.
PMP DVR, okay.
Tapos, i-register mo dito yung unit details mo.
Parang yung ginawa ko sa ano, sa...
Parang may Toyota app
ka na. Oo, Toyota app, okay.
Mag-register mo na, lahat na mare-record niya, dito mo makikita.
Okay.
Nag-TMP. Tools nandun. May kalay blue.
Okay, sige.
Maganda
ko
yung mabas nito, no?
Oo.
Hindi isa? O same din?
Alright, once again, maraming salamat kay Rosmar for the transaction. So as you all know, siya yung sa Velos din natin. And of course, once again, Rosmar did it. So yan, please do check it out, his Facebook page, if you want to Toyotas to get hooked up. And ayan, once again guys, nagpakabit tayo ng auto sweep, RFID. Diyan nilagay kasi may history daw ang Wigo na pag nilagay sa headlight, di babasa. Alright, so auto sweep tayo sa may Kabuyo exit. Ayan, pinakabit natin. And yan, basically wala naman tayong binayaran. It's just initial load kailangan natin magbigay. So 300 or hindi ko na matandaan, 300 or 500 ata. Pero free yung RFID and walang available sa windshield. Okay, and the next day, nagpakabit tayo ng easy trip dito sa Greenfield, sa may Mount Pleasant exit, dun yung Calax, and as you all know, easy trip yung need mo ipakabit dito, so yan daw, no installation when raining, and of course, we just paid 200 for the initial load, form, fill up, wala man requirement, you just need to put your, yeah, conduction sticker or plate number. So yun guys, really easy mag-fill up dito. Tapos yan, kakabitan ka nila as long as available sila. Pag lunch break sila guys ha, hindi sila magkakabit. So that's 1 hour, please keep in mind. So ayan, once again, yung ating auto sweep, nasa may bumper, malapit sa headlight. Kasi as previously sinabi ko, easy trip sa headlight daw, wala kasi sa windshield. But yeah, anyway, so once again, maraming salamat. Thank you Lord for the blessing of another unit. It will be in good use as our service. And Lord, maraming salamat for keeping us protected at all times. Your provision sa aming family. And yeah, we're really thankful and all glory to you, Panginoon. Maraming salamat. Thanks for watching guys. Bye.